Women have all the qualities to be a great leader naturally in them. But why do we have few women leaders and CEOs? Why do women tend to lose themselves in the long run? It is not that women are incapable. But what do you think holds them back from achieving success? The book written by Sheryl Sandberg, the COO of Facebook, reveals a lot about working women. This book will definitely be an eye-opener to all the women out there. The best thing about this book is that it provides the right answers to the questions which women generally have. Sheryl Sandberg was named as the most powerful woman in the Forbes magazine, but after she received it, she felt she doesn't really deserve it. Sheryl used to be a bossy girl from the beginning. She married at her 20s and that marriage eventually ended in divorce. She advises other women to listen to critics but not to take them personally. She advises them to be clear with their paths. Usually successful people are not liked by everyone. Our desire to be liked by everyone would hold us back. When we want to change things, we can't please everyone. Women tend to be more guilty and they lose their self-confidence easily, even when they commit small mistakes. So she requests ladies to be less of a perfectionist and to be more strong. For women who have the idea of leaving their jobs, Sheryl says, don't enter the workforce already looking for the exit. Don't put the brakes, accelerate. Keep a foot on the gas pedal until a decision must be made. Can we have it all? Can we do it all? Is a haunting question for women. When you feel you can't do it all, share the hardships with your partner. Having both a career and a family can be a little messy, but embrace the mess. It will be complicated, but rejoice in the complications. Don't be afraid. It's incredibly difficult to manage both career and motherhood even before you give birth. Women tend to say no to new projects offered to them because of their self-doubt. From their younger age, they are taught to take care of others and not themselves. Leadership is about making others better as a result of your presence and making sure that the impact lasts in your absence. Can we become great leaders and support the other women leaders? Can we be a woman who can lift other women up? Come on, girls, it's our time.